This is EXA, Airspeeder's first flying car racing series.
For me, it's all about the tech, it's the dynamic range, it's the resolutions available, it's the high frame rates, it's the file flexibility.
You feel so comfortable as an editor knowing you've got that range of resolution to play with.
You're limited only by your own creativity or your own vision for the project.
So EXA is Airspeeder's first unmanned flying racing car series, and it was our task as the media team to give the world its first look at what EXA is.
Team at Red sent us over a Komodo 6K and the DSMC2 Helium. Shooting the EXA teaser came with its own set of challenges, given that we were working with an experimental aircraft, one that was still pushing the performance envelope on while filming. We had very limited flight time to capture the speeders in flight, so we only had very small windows of opportunity to get the coverage we needed for the teaser.
Through this project, we shot from almost darkness to really harsh sunlight on a salt lake. The dynamic range that we had across both cameras really, really helped us capture this film in the way we wanted to. There was no times we were constrained by light. It was the Reds always backed us up. They always coped with the conditions we threw at them.
Komodo's global shutter eliminated any of the typical distortion you'd expect to see from a rolling shutter camera, and we knew from the beginning that this was going to be a crucial feature to have while shooting the speeders in high-speed flight.
Having a camera like the Komodo, which is so lightweight, shoots 6K, shoots RAW, and it works perfectly with the Helium as well. Putting the two cameras on the edit, you wouldn't be able to tell most of the time which camera's which. They both just work seamlessly with each other.
Sheer flexibility that you get with Red RAW files means that you have total peace of mind that the only limitation you're going to have is with your creative vision for a project.
Working with Red on this project has been unreal, and you'll definitely see Red cameras filming more flying cars in the future.